approaching the next station. Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
I see a castle for me in the air. And it's turned to a windmill staff.
A windmaster? I've never heard of a windmaster.
Well, it must have gone like this. Windmill wind isn't so bad. I like it. Being a windmaster would be fun. Spooky fun. But windmaster's hands are made of leaves. And with her hands, she searches for someone to dance with her. Way up in a cloud castle. Who will dance with me up in the air? Who? Perhaps it will be. Don't say run! The Sound Shadow Queen! Dun, dun, dun!
Dina holds up Dr. Zim for Crush Turtle.
Approaching the next station. Stand clear of the closing.
Brad cowers behind Xavier.
A bolt of lightning straight from tonight.
Lightning flashes on a dead tree with outstretched limbs. The wind rustles a scarecrow in a field close by. Xavier dances in front of the scarecrow.
Xavier.
He chuckles apples and tosses one at the scarecrow.
Here, scarecrow, here!
He watches with fake surprise as it falls to the ground.
This monster's a good juggler.
He picks up the apple and continues juggling. He pretends to make a mistake and they fall on his head one after the other.
I won't forget that.
He pulls his apple.
Got the idea for a game she had, and lots of people still love it today, 200 years ago.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please. We are now approaching the next station. Ladies and gentlemen, this train is being taken out of service. We apologize for this.